everybody. This is Donna Lee with Stampin' and Scrappin' with Donna Lee at WordPress.com. And today is part 5 of the Close to My Heart Art Booking Cricut Collection Travel Mini Album that I have cut at 10 inches. So, this mini album is on page 38 and 39 of the handbook, and part 1 through 4 are on my website. They're also on YouTube, and you can watch those and get caught up, or just go and watch them for different ideas for yours. But I decided to cut this travel mini album at 10 inches. It's recommended at 8, but I wanted it to be larger, and I cut a lot of pages. So today we're doing 2 of the tag pages, or on the cartridge they're called photo mats, but they look like tags. So the tag we're going to work on first is on page 39. It's right here. It is the photo mat 2 key. My Cricut expression was set at 10, and it is the number 2 key on your keypad. And I cut that at 10 inches. So, this is the tag right here. And you can see I've already got it bound with my rings that I'm going to be using. And we are going to put it together. I have decided to do a pocket page for this. And so I took a piece of one of my scraps from this paper stack I'm using. And I cut this piece at 3 by 6 1/8, and you can see that it will fit right here at the bottom. And before I put it down, let me flip it over to the back. And I just use some foam square adhesive, double-sided adhesive, to make my pocket. And I want it to stand up a little bit because, as you'll see in just a moment, I have used this. I'm going to put a few tags in here. So I'm just lining it up, and I will press it down. Make sure that all of my little blocks are attached. So now I have this perfect little tag. So every page needs a title, or so I think anyway. And so I have cut my title, and it says Capture the Details, and that is on page, let me tell you where that is, that is on page 44 under title. So the Capture the Details was cut using real dial size. I did not cut this at 10 because it would have been way too big for my pocket. So I cut it at real dial size, and I cut it at 2 inches, meaning that it is totally 2 inches in height from the very bottom to the highest letter at the top, which would be this T right here. And it cut perfectly, and this was cut from a piece of scrap. So I'm going to put some adhesive on here. I have some Tombow Mono Aqua Liquid Glue, and it works perfect for this. I was using another pen earlier, but it just was not flowing, so we're going to go back to the Tombow. So, let me make sure it's flowing here. It didn't. Alright. I hope you all are having a really good day. And if you want some more information about the Art Booking Cricut cartridge, there's a link to this video on YouTube. There's a link on my blog. You can contact me through YouTube or my website if you need more information. Art Booking sells for $99 for the collection. The collection consists of the cartridge, which has 700 images for you to cut, And you get the book, the manual that we were just looking at. You get the 90 points, which you need to keep up with and register on Cricut.com so you can order free things with them. And you also get 3 coordinating stamp sets and 3 sets of dimensional elements that coordinate with the stamp sets and the Art Booking Cricut cartridge. All of that for $99. We also have 2 specials this month. We have Stamp of the Month stamp set for $5 with any $50 qualifying order. And then we have another special just this month, just September 2013, where you can get 3 D-size stamp sets with any $50 qualifying purchase, I think, for $10. So you definitely want to take advantage of that. So we have our title on the top of our pocket. It says Capture the Details. Okay, now I am going to show you some other tags that I cut to go in this pocket. And I'm really, really happy with these. So let me find them for you in the book, and I will show you the first one. This one was cut real dial size at 4 inches, and I love the sun right here. And you see it's cut the holes, and that's because I was using the Cricut Expression with my Art Booking cartridge right in my machine. I was not using the Cricut Craft Room when I cut this, and so I've got these holes, but it really won't matter because I'm probably going to put some ribbon or something in there. So this little cut is part of another mini album. It's on page 53. And I will get there pretty quickly, I hope. This is from the 6x7 Summer Mini Album. And you can see that cut right there. Do you see down here the border? The little starburst in the border. I am so going to cut that so that I can use it. But anyway, so I cut this tag. I'm using it as a tag, but it's Photo Mat 1, real dial size at 4 inches. And it is going to slip right inside of our pocket right here. Now, I also cut another tag, and it's on page 52 from the same summer mini album. It was cut at 3.5 inches, and it is Photo Mat 2. And I want to look at the camera with you to make sure you can see it. So that was cut real dial size 3.5 inches. And you can see that it cuts out the words summer. So I have that, the reverse images where it cut that out. And I'm going to use it for a card or something, another project. And I cut this out of a coordinating paper pack that I picked up at Hobby Lobby. And then on the back of this tag, I just used some scraps that I had from another project. And I just trimmed it out to fit on the back of this tag because this paper is just one-sided. So on the back, it was really white. And I didn't want it to be white. And I put a dark border, just a strip, underneath the word summer that was cut out just so the word would pop. So that's our summer tag. And we'll put that in there. Now, I also cut this the other day. This is a little, I'm not sure what they're called. Trombones, maybe? I don't know. Looks like a paper clip, right? So I cut this from another project. So I am going to stick this right here. And that way she can attach something small with that if she so chooses. Or maybe clip a couple of things together and then put them inside of her pocket. So that is the first page, the first tag for today's project. So I'm gonna open my book and turn this over. So now we're gonna work on the second tag page. And this is even more simple. And let me make sure we are in camera here. So I cut another photo mat. And let me tell you what page it is on. It's right here, so you can be looking at it. And I love this border right up here. I think this is from the summer mini too, but let me double check that. I'm not really sure. No, I don't think so. I will have to give you a link to that because I don't want to take up your time trying to figure that out where it is. So, but I'll give you a link on my blog. I'll give you the link to my blog on this YouTube video and you can go and see what page is on there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just put some adhesive on my photo mat. A 4x6 photo will fit on here. I cut this at real dial size using 5 inches for my height, and it will fit with it'll mat a 4x6 photo, or you could do 2 smaller ones if you so choose. So I'm going to put this over here because I'm going to go more left with it because I want my title to be down at the right side. And my title says Adventure. This was cut using real dial size as well at 0.75 of an inch. So 3/4 of an inch. And the Adventure is on, titles up here. Adventure is on page 66 and it was cut real dial size at 3/4 of an inch. So I am just going to grab this and come off camera and I'm just going to put some adhesive on the back. You know, you can get really detailed with these mini albums. So, you know, of course, when you're doing them, you get as detailed as you like. I have several to get done before Christmas, so I don't really have the time to do everything that I would like to do on this, but there are so many different things that you can do. So I have the ADVE down, and then the rest of the word is cut separate. It's the same cut, but they're just not welded together, which is fine. And you can just, you know, put as much detail in your albums as you want, or keep them as basic as you want. I try to go somewhere in between because, you know, I have 2 grandchildren. I have their scrapbooks to keep up with, or try. I don't even pretend that I do it because I don't. But I need to try. And, you know, I want to make this album, and I have another one that I need to make for another person that went on the same trip, and another trip after that. So, I have a lot to accomplish. So, I am keeping these not simple, I don't think, but, you know, pretty quick to adhere to, you know, make it work. And so This is our second tag today. And it's just a simple photo mat, reel dial size 5 inches. The adventure was cut on reel dial size at 3/4 of an inch. And our first tag, we made a pocket to go on it, and two of the tags from the Summer Mini album. We just used reel dial size on both of those. And we have this paper trombone that we cut out from the Art Booking Cricut cartridge as well. So, I hope you have enjoyed today's pages, and come and visit me and subscribe to my blog. It's Stampin' and Scrappin' with Donna Lee. .wordpress.com. And you can also find me here on YouTube, and you can subscribe to my channel here. I hope you have a crafty day, and I'll be back later in the week with one more video for this week. Have a great day. Bye-bye.